I had this kid come up to me. I'm not going to say his name, but this kid came up to me and said, yo, how do you deal with it? I said, deal with what? Like, you know what I'm saying? It's like, all the hate. I'm just like, I don't think people hate me. You know what I'm trying to say? What are you talking about?
Right.
But he's like, yo, no, for real. Like, how do you deal with it? I'm just like, what are you going through? You know what I'm saying? And he's like telling me like, yo, people are just, you know, leaving nasty comments on my page, doing this, that, and the third. And, you know, I don't know what to do, whether to address the situation or do this. I said, listen, you know what's right. You know what I'm trying to say? I can't tell you how to handle a situation that I'm not in, right? But for me, when people call me a snitch, call me whatever they want, pedophile, fucking bitch-ass nigga, whatever they want to call, I own the shit. You know what I'm trying to say? Because mm-hmm. I know me. You know what I'm trying to say? I know what I've done, right? I know what I didn't do. And I just say, yo, listen, whatever you guys are going to do, you guys are going to continue to hate. I can literally prove you wrong. I can prove you wrong. I can prove you wrong. When I walk out of here, you're going to still be like, kid's a bitch.
Why? I don't think anybody will say that.
But this goes to the general public.
Right.
I can't please everybody.
Yeah, yeah.
I can't sit here and be like, yo, Logan, please like me. Hmm. If we bond, we bond. If we catch a vibe, we catch a vibe. If a fan is watching my music, watching this podcast, watching this, if you like me, you like me. My job is not here to convince you to like me. So I will never, and the answer to your question, I never had in my mind to come home and say, you know what, let me just be an industry plant. Let me come home and say, you know what, let me work with these people because I know my, like, we sat down with a couple executives, right? And we said, can anybody top the top 10 on Billboard with no radio and no playlisting? They said, impossible. I've done it.
Yeah.
Imagine if I just sit down, lay down, and do the things that it wouldn't make me Takashi 6ix9ine. It wouldn't make me me. Imagine me sucking dick, right?
I don't mean that.
No. Me like a dummy, like, bitch, are you dumb? Are you dumb?